This is the YGTV News.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Tuesday the 18th of September. I'm Bouchra El Mansouri. Cave excavations prove Neanderthals exploited birds of prey. Government presents new housing schemes to DPC. Local man imprisoned for burglary. Miss Gibraltar first princess heads to Miss International 2012. Phase 1 of Buena Vista Park villas to commence soon. And finally, Ocean Village cardboard boat race success. Following a long summer of excavations in both Gorham's and Vanguard's caves, Clive and Geraldine Finlinson of Gibraltar Museum, as well as Dr. Darren Farr and Jordi Rossell of the Catalan Institute of Human Paleontology, discovered a great link between the minds of Neanderthals and the minds of today's humans. The study, published in American journal PLOS-1, claims that the Neanderthals exploited the wings and feathers of various birds of prey to use as personal ornaments. This has become evident through cuts and markings on bones of the birds found in many Paleolithic sites around the world. Gibraltar's caves were amongst the richest for findings involved in the study, as 16 of 18 of the bird species were found in Gorham's cave. Tomorrow, the government will present two new proposed housing projects to the Development and Planning Commission during their meeting. The first project includes 450 flats on site along Devil Towers Road, known as the Aerial Farm. The second scheme will see 70 flats built for the elderly in Europort Avenue, with parking facilities re-provided inside the building. Commenting on the initiative, Deputy Chief Minister Dr. Garcia noted that these projects are only being presented for guidance and advice at this stage. Local man Christian Baglietto, aged 34, of 85 Edinburgh Estate, was today sentenced to 1 year imprisonment after pleading guilty to 4 counts of burglary dating back to July and August of this year. 6 months of the sentence relates to a burglary Mr. Baglietto committed in McDonald's. The further 6 months is regarding a burglary he committed at Express Repairs, where he stole £80 in cash. First Princess from this year's Miss Gibraltar pageant, Kerri-Anne Massetti, will participate at Miss International 2012 in Japan on Saturday, the 21st of October. The possibility came about through Kerri-Anne's own initiative, with Jiski Bank making her participation possible. Kerri-Anne thanked the bank, as well as Ace Trading, MLE Swimwear, Jaden Farr Photography, The Home of Your Beauty and Gibraltar Crystal for their support. To follow Kerri-Anne's journey through the pageant, check out YGTV's Lifestyle section. Development of the new luxury housing scheme Buena Vista Park Villas has already commenced on the former Buena Vista Battery in the South District. The extravagant project will include a series of townhouses and villas that will have almost completely customisable interiors. YGTV spoke to sales manager Robert Martin about the development.
Yes, certainly. Buena Vista Park Villas is going to be a private gated development. Phase one is currently under construction. It consists of 6 luxury villas and 9 executive townhouses, and all have wonderful sea views.
And finally, last Saturday, Ocean Village hosted their annual cardboard boat race that raised money for the GBC Open Day charity and the Alzheimer's and Dementia Support Group. Commenting on the event, Ross Astengo noted that the day was extremely well attended and the best Titanic sinking prize was awarded to 3 men in a box who sank as they waited for the race to start. During the junior race for those under 14 years old, the Taj Mahal won first place, with the O'Reilly's boat coming in a close second. C Major won first place in the seniors category. That's the YGTV News. We're back tomorrow evening. See you then.